simplify 4th root of 16 a to the 4th b to the 5. So you can write this as 4th root of 2 to the 4th, which is 16, times 4th root of a to the 4th times 4th root of b to the 4th times 4th root of b. Now we get 2 times absolute value of a times absolute value of b times 4th root of b. We take absolute value because a and b value may be negative. We can write 2ab 4th root of b, assuming a and b are not negative.